you're dumb, but you feel so smart. Cause that's what mama's supposed to say. Look both ways when you cross the street. Keep a steady line and keep your feet straight. And everything will fall in line. Yeah, I've heard that lie too. But what you gonna do when the devil comes looking for you? What up, YouTube? Welcome to the channel. Yeah, I got a porn mustache. I know. I'm trying to go back to the 80s. I'm just kidding. I'm trimming it a little. It's a lot crazier, but I'm waiting for my girl to trim it because I don't want to fuck it up, even though she'll probably fuck it up worse. Anyway, today we got some Chloe. And maybe I'll shave all of it. I don't know. Ah, this is too thick, bro. Look at that shit. Anyway, we got some Chloe and Haley covering Coldplay and Beyonce, which I do not like Coldplay. I hate Coldplay, but it's okay. We might like this version of it. Wait a minute. What's it say? The Weeknd? Coldplay featuring Beyonce. Him for The Weeknd. Oh, not the artist, The Weeknd. Just The Weeknd where you get fucked up. All right, let's listen to it. Also, please subscribe. Go check out the podcast. We got a new episode coming. I'm trying to convince my girlfriend to do one, but she's like, anyway, here we go. This is a short video, too, I should say. All right, they're good at harmonizing, really good. It might have to do with the fact that they're sisters, so they probably were together a lot and they practiced a lot. But also, they have similar tone because they sound like each other. I sound just like my fucking brother. We say different things. He talks a lot about different shit than I say, but we sound a lot alike. We have the same tone, so I think that really works good for their music. I gotta do something about this mustache, man. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. I look like Super Mario. Ooh, they got a drum. What's that called? A drum pad?
Oh, angels sent from up above. You know you made my world light up. When I was down, when I was hurt.
Damn.
You came to lift me up. Put your wings on.
Their harmonizing is awesome. And her guitar playing sounds good. And I like that beat. And the thing about angels, guys, imagine if that was real. Is that real? It could be. You know, God sees, or whatever you believe in up above, sees that you're going through a tough time and sends you an angel. Could that be a thing? Could that be real? I don't know. It's crazy to think about. Anything's possible, I guess. You know, like, something you don't see, and you might not even notice a feeling coming over you, but suddenly you feel better. Things feel lighter on you. The baggage has been lifted. Could be a thing. Who knows? This is a Beyonce song. Is she tying in the... She has a song called Drunk in Love, and they just said it in this. So she's kind of like tying it together, tying that song with that song. I like the fucking harmonizing is what makes it for me.
Let me shoot across the sky.
so good. That's a hot beat. Okay. Really good. Really good. Short, to the point. You know, I'm going through shit. I need an angel to lift me up, to make me feel better, to cure whatever crap is going on in my life. I liked it. Very good harmonizing, everything. I mean, this is a short-ass video. I don't want it to be this short. I'm going to yap for a little bit. So I'm trying to get my girl to do a podcast because I like talking to her and I like listening back to it and it's fun. And she's a little shy, so it's fun for me to tease a little bit. But I'm going to try. Guys, please, if comment in this video if you want me to do another podcast with Ophelia. Tell me. Say, Ophelia, stop being a chicken and do it. She's not really shy. She just, it ain't her thing. But let me know. Let me know in the comments. Say, Ophelia, do it. Okay, guys? Thank you so much. Chloe and Haley. Hallie. Killing it, as always. Thank you guys for watching. Adios. Hype Ophelia up. Get her to do that podcast, guys.